Okay, my speech is from Medal of Honor Induction Ceremony by Ryan Pitts, July 22nd, 2014. My favorite quote that embodied our dedication is captured in a brief passage from Stephen Pressfield's The Afghan Campaign. It reads, "Of one thing I'm certain, I will die before I let harm come to him. The shaft that impels him must first pass through my flesh." I saw the greatest men I've ever known personify this passage, men who place themselves between us and the enemy to protect and defend their brothers. Our fallen exemplify this most greatly as they fought to their last breath to ensure the rest of us could return home. I've seen so much valor displayed by my brothers that I cannot even begin to scratch the surface in a short time I've had today. Rather, I will spend a lifetime telling their stories to honor their heroic deeds. This is a responsibility that accompanies the award, a responsibility that has been easier to accept knowing that the award belongs to every man I fought alongside. The word hero often accompanies the award. I don't care for the term. I never have. It is a distinction I've always felt was reserved for those that make the ultimate sacrifice. However, I am humbled and honored to look at my brothers and see men I consider my personal heroes, men I look up to. To every man who fought that day, every man who came to our aid, every leader and every peer I've ever had, it has been the honor of my life to serve and fight alongside you and all the brothers we lost. My family and I cannot thank you enough for all you have done. I owe you a debt I can never repay. Many of the men present in this room are here because of their actions, actions that changed the course of history for us, actions that gave the rest of us a second chance. My son, Lucas, exists because of them, as do many other men's children. I promise I will soon grow up appreciating the sacrifices of men he never knew. I miss them dearly, but it is awe-inspiring that such men.